The NBA passed new rules reorganizing the draft and sitting healthy players to prevent teams from tanking when teams lose on purpose to get a better draft position. With Commissioner Adam Silver now able to find teams at his discretion and draft odds lowered, teams will have less incentive to tank their games. Still, teams have always found a way to skirt the system and will still look to give themselves the best possible chance at the number one pick. What do you think perspectives the NBA is finally giving its fans what they want? Tanking not only cheapens the game, it prevents fans from getting the best product on the court. Coaches tend to rest their best players in order to put a team on the court with a better chance of losing. With Commissioner Silver policing this, teams will not want to face a huge fine and won't tank. The worst team in the league no longer has a 25% chance of securing the number one pick. With the odds evening out at the bottom, teams will have less incentive to lose games on purpose. This is a great rule for the NBA. Somewhere, hiding in the shadows, Sam Hinkie is shedding a quiet tear for the official end of the tanking era in the NBA. 12 Up at 12 Up Sports, September 28, 2017. What are the 2018 NBA title odds? NBA teams are like toddlers. You set the rules, and they will test those boundaries to see what they can get away with. These rules aren't going to do a thing to prevent teams from losing on purpose. The NBA draft is important to building teams, and organizations will still tank games to get the best pick possible. If there is a rule on resting healthy players, teams might over-exaggerate an injury, so they still won't have the best team. Organizations will find a way. Evening out the odds of getting the 0.1 pick only does so much. It won't stop teams from still aiming for the bottom three spots with the highest odds possible. These rules are going to do nothing to stop tanking. Low blatant tanking to get slightly less valuable for some NBA teams. The tilt is focused on debates and conversations around news, current events and pop culture. We provide our community with the opportunity to share their opinions and vote on topics that matter most to them. We actively engage the community and present meaningful data on the debates and conversations as they progress. The Tilt is a place where your opinion counts, literally. The Tilt is an advanced digital incorporated property. Join us on Twitter @TheTilt or on Facebook. We'd love to hear what you have to say.